Alright guys, welcome to episode 6, I believe. Yeah, 6. We have 5 ships and 1 base. So you will see on the time lapse in a few minutes that I built a very sleek and fast attack ship, and I did not cover the roof yet because I don't know if I'm going to need more power. So we're going to jump right in. We're just going to head straight and see. I'm just a little under on the power usage, so we are going to jump back out. Oh shit, as the ship goes flying off without us, and I totally messed that up. We're gonna add, I wish there was like more of these, like you could do alt 1, alt 2, alt 3, or num 1, num 2, you know, it would be more, you know, it'd be nice. And the scroll wheel currently doesn't do anything. So it'd be nice to be able to use the scroll wheel to scroll through your choices, your 1 through 0 choices. But anyway, we're going to add more reactors. We don't want to add too much weight. I mean, the issue with adding reactors is obviously the ship is then less secure. So we're going to add 2 there. And again, it's just an attack ship, a very quick attack ship, not really meant to be armored. 90 point. Okay, so wait for her to slow down. And get out and fly up. And now we have to armor our. Oops, what did I just do there? Ah, oh, I just hit right click. I'm so used to Minecraft where you, you know, do it the opposite way. I wish they would just bite the bullet and do it Minecraft style. I wonder if there's a way to change the key bindings. There probably is. So I can make it Minecraft style and stop banging my head about it. But anyway, So now we need to cover those. Just putting a block there would be kind of silly. Whoa, what the hell did I just do there? That was weird. Okay, I'll have to look up what M does, but is there anything we can use to cover those that's not going to look completely ridiculous? We could do topside landing gear. What about... I don't think you can have those. Yeah, on the ships. You can't have any of the turrets on the ships. What am I gonna use to cover those holes that's not gonna just look terrible? I really don't have anything. I guess I could do a vertical window and call them ventilation. In space, though, so you can't really cool stuff off in space because there's no air to cool it. But we'll just do that. We'll do something different. Watch it be like, yeah, can't have a window. Well, fuck you, too. Yeah, we're just going to do it this way. I already have a small ramp there. What am I doing? What was there before? Right. Alright. So, rotate. And sometimes I pay attention to the rotation block up there, but sometimes I don't because a lot of times it's wrong. Which is really annoying. Not all the time, most of the time it's right, but sometimes it's just plain wrong and it's really annoying. So, alright. Now we're gonna. Well, let's save. And, sorry, real quick, I'm gonna do this back to the main menu so I can do the double save thing. As I already double saved, I'll do it again. I really don't care how many saves I have. They can't be that big of a file. At least I hope they're not. So we're going to race this thing around. We're going to see what kind of speeds it can get up to. Maybe ram it into an asteroid at top speed. Maybe not. Eventually I'm going to build working hangar doors and stuff. And a big ship is my next project, but that's going to take a while. And I'm hoping to go to bed soon, so that'll probably be tomorrow. But anyway, let's get out of this view, turn off our HUD. Well, let's keep it on for now so we can try to figure out how fast we're going. So it'd be awesome if I could convert this to miles an hour on the fly here. 55,000 kilograms, wow, so that's 20,000 pounds. 104.5, I feel like that's like a game limit. That's really disappointing. But anyway, so now we are going to watch this poor ship. My mouse is just freaking out. There we go. Where's our base? Oh, is that it over there? Just that little tiny piece? I think I see it over there. I'm not too sure where it is. Oh, I'm lost now. There it is. It's right there. I see the red. Okay, so I need to make like a big ass flag. But anyway, let's just go full speed here and go and land the ship. Well, now let's plow it into an asteroid, and then I'll reload, and we can land it. That asteroid looks like it already has something built on it, or am I just imagining things? No, it's just a cool little circle thing. Okay, here we go. Last time the computer locked up pretty bad. Oh, this is gonna be a massacre. Wow, I put a little dent. Ship's obviously not doing too good. I'm assuming that the crashes are. Oh wow, it really buckled all of this. I guess I'm guessing my reactors exploded and ignited, however you want to say it. That's a odd little. Wow. So we're gonna. No, don't save. We're gonna load. Don't think it auto-saved, so it should be all right. And these quotes on here that they have, some of them are typed wrong, misspelled. They really need to go back and fix that. Like the Newton's first law quote was not even right. Like they didn't have it typed right. I thought that was kind of a disgrace, to not even have his law, Newton's first law, correct on the game. It was a little odd to me that they over that was to me a huge oversight. So my mouse pad keeps sliding around and it's driving me nuts. But we're gonna try to land, and I think, oh yeah, my goal was to land this thing, and I think I have enough room, I'm not sure, and hang it off over the edge. But the problem becomes the fact that I can't move the mouse and see what I'm doing. It's really, really annoying. It's starting to get on my nerves. But, and it doesn't help that we only have one backwards thruster, so thrusting backwards obviously is a huge issue. So we're gonna try to get as close as we can. And just come in. So this is going to be our quick attack ship. It's on the very edge. Lots and lots of engines. It can get up to our max speed of 100 meters a second, which is pretty sad. Can get up to that pretty fast, so we can go max speed pretty quickly. And again, I'm not getting any. I can't see what I'm doing. It looks like I just got stuck. I can't tell where I am or anything. It won't back up. Back up. Why won't it back up? I don't. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait. Wait. How high am I? Oh, wow. I was way off the station. Back up, you stupid thing. Really? Come on. This is pissing me off. So, obviously, I probably should start putting more thrusters on the front and the sides. But again, we don't want to go so fast that we just. Slam. Well, it looks like it's gonna fit on the pad this way, so let's just do that then. It'll be a little easier to manage a landing on. But I mean, those thrusters add weight, and weight means less maneuver, well, more maneuverability, but less speed. And this has two gyroscopes, so hopefully it won't break the platform once it latches on. One gyroscope was barely enough for that big one. I wanted this one to be turning quickly. Like our one ship has, our first two ships have so many gyroscopes, like I don't even trust them to get in them anymore. So, here we are. We are not locked on, and the slide is bit. That's annoying. Again, because we don't have visibility, we can't see what's going on. So we are gonna unlock and just kinda tilt the mouse down, not like that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, just kind of wiggle the mouse a little bit, make sure we're down, and then lock, and then exit. And then gravity. Okay. Well, whatever. They're magnetic locks. Oh, well, maybe that's why. That might be why. Ah, oh, I'm being burnt alive. Ah. No, but I wish they had impulse engines so they're capable of forward and reverse because they... No, sorry, not impulse. You know, I think the impulse and the warp engines on Star Trek always just went forward, and then the ship... Yeah, so... I don't know, I wish they had, like, RCS thrusters, so it was a little more realistic when you have... Because these big side thrusters just don't make sense. I mean, I guess they call them thrusters. So maybe these aren't even engines. Maybe they haven't even released engines. These are just thrusters that people are using as engines. So who knows, maybe we'll get some rocket engines and we'll get some warp engines to go to different, you know, like it'll load a different world. We hit warp and it says which world do you want to fly to, and then you, boom, you're in that world. So we have our five ships. This one I think is my favorite. And the next time, I guess in the morning or tomorrow, I love how you can see them walking in the shadow. That's so cool. Jump, jump, jump. Whoa. He jumps like a douche. But anyway, you know, maybe we'll build like a bridge to another asteroid if that's even possible. I don't know if these are moving relative to each other or not. I mean, after getting hit with that micrometeorite, I'm concerned about that. But anyway, thanks for tuning in, guys. Hopefully it'll start getting more interesting, especially when I maybe have to buy this for my friends as a Christmas present. You know, like, I'm buying you this, but it's because I want you to play with me. You know, like when you take them to lunch, even though... You know, it's like, oh, I'm going to buy you lunch. Otherwise, you won't go eat with me, and I don't want to eat alone, because that's lame. You know? So, anyway, thanks for tuning in, and after this, we'll be... I'm sorry, I was trying to be all, like, cool and jump onto the ship, and it didn't work. Hold on. I know I have a jetpack, but that's not the fun part. Bam! Nope. Just smashed his face. Okay. Anyway. I hate this autosave. I thought I saw someone... Wait, did I just push the ship? No, I thought I saw someone online whose autosave would save in the background, and it didn't pause the game. Maybe that's a mod. I love that shadow. That's really cool. I don't know why that's mesmerizing me. But anyway, thanks for tuning in. Oh, that was, I guess, the level details. And I also wish, and just in case any developers are watching, render quality extreme. Really? I mean, come on. Give me... hella options. Give me shadow distance, draw distance. You know, my computer is 10 times as powerful as this game is using right now. And so, yeah. Anyway, stay tuned for the high-speed video after this, and then please subscribe, and I will try to keep releasing videos as I can. Thank you very much.